The dance of the bee and the flower, collecting the pollen. Sweet healthy medicine, thank you for your nectar. Crabapple tree. What a beautiful bud. And the bees are very active. Honeybees and bumblebees.
Crabapple blossom and leaf medicine. An infusion made from crabapple blossoms and leaves is very nutritious and high in vitamins and minerals. It's also very good at treating a cold and flu. Some of the nutritional value of the crabapple blossom and leaf is that it is very high in pectin, and this type of natural pectin helps to detoxify the body, especially when it comes to heavy metals. Pectin has a way of capturing heavy metals and binding them within the intestinal tract to help eliminate them from the body. Same thing with cancer-causing components. They are captured and held within the bound to the intestinal tract so that they're not absorbed into the body and are easily eliminated. This medicine is very high in vitamin C and B, especially B2. Very high in potassium, iron, magnesium, phosphorus, and very much a brain builder, as well as a heart and lung tonic. The old saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away, there's a great deal of truth and wisdom to that. Crabapple, wonderful medicine.